Revelio.
Oh, hello again. Couldn't have perfected the broom upgrades without your help, as always.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions.
Revelio.
Have a good look around.
Beetle the Bard.
Please, you can't leave me here.
Revelio.
Tell things my complexion.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
You did away with all those dark wizards? Oh, I can't believe it.
Revelio.
Polyjuice potion wants keeping away from today's young.
Revelio. Revelio.
Only a hairy hand.
Revelio. Revelio.
I've always said that travel.
Revelio. Revelio. So this is the underground harbor. Revelio. Book Professor Weasley asked me to find should be around here somewhere.
Looking for the book Intermediate Transfiguration.
Professor Weasley asked me to, get something from that book. May I have it?
Did she now? I'll give you this book if you humour me by answering a few questions from my quiz.
Quiz?
Some people call bits of knowledge trivia. I would argue that no knowledge is trivial. Hence, I have created a small quiz, just for fun, focusing mainly on the lore of the Wizarding World. None of the other students will try it, no matter how many times I ask. They all say they have enough with schoolwork. Ugh, they don't value knowledge the way I do. Surely you're interested. I'll even start you off with a few of my easiest questions.
A quiz sounds like fun.
Splendid! Just a few questions, and then I'll hand over this book. Let us begin. Before the invention of the Golden Snitch, which magical creature was used in a game of Quidditch?
The Golden Snidget.
Correct! The Snidget was first introduced to Quidditch in 1269 by a wizard named Barbarous Bragg. Sadly, they're thought to be extinct. Next question. Which potion is commonly referred to as Liquid Luck?
Felix Felicis.
Well done! Since it makes the drinker temporarily lucky, Felix Felicis is a banned substance in all organized competitions. The tale of the three brothers involves which magical artifacts?
The Deathly Hallows.
Correct. According to Beedle the Bard, the Deathly Hallows consists of the Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, and the Cloak of Invisibility. Which ball in Quidditch is the largest?
The Quaffle.
That's right. When a chaser throws the quaffle through one of three hoops in a Quidditch match, their team is awarded 10 points. True or false? Polyjuice potion allows the drinker to change species.
False.
Correct. While polyjuice potion can be used to change things such as age or race, it cannot be used to change species. Well, I suppose this has gone on long enough. I'll put the book back on the pedestal now. If you're inclined to test your knowledge again, I have plenty more questions I could ask you. And I won't be giving you any more easy questions either. The next ones will be more difficult.
I'm sorry. I don't have time for a quiz at the moment.
Let me know if you change your mind. I put the book back on the pedestal for you.
Revelio ought to make quick work of this. Professor Weasley's tasks are complete. I should attend Transfiguration. Revelio! Revelio!
He stepped on his shoe the other day, and would not take another step until a house elf polished it away for him. Horrid man.
Do you suppose Black's children are recalled?
If you pay attention. I'm not too hard on it myself.
I need someone to lend me some potions ingredients. Don't give me that look.
Revelio. Revelio.
Back to our class topic for today. Grimbold Weft, another notable historical figure. He's right nearby.
Revelio.
Oh, yes. I see you found... Standing in eternal but symbolic watch over the bell tower is a retinue of loyal knights.
Sir Affleck.
Statues of knights, I should.
Revelio.
And have you seen how these
Revelio? Aloha Mora. Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. What do we have here? A demiguise. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Last time I ever pitched an idea that I don't write down.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I'll be surrounded by Jarvi.
Revelio.
A 142 staircases.
Alohomora.
This is where they...
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Please do be mindful.
Revelio.
Only if you step on the time. Oh dear.
likely powerful spells for them.
Alohomora. Rebellion. Rebellion.
The goblins had no prospect of success.
Rebellion. 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 Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora.
I had said I would.
Revelio.
You should ask her.
Shan't hold my breath for that. You said that 40 years ago.
Did you see that? She looked at me.
My dear mound of shoulders, I'm afraid it was I that drew her gaze.
For heaven's sake, get up. The lady, would thou takest my hand in dance?
Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Who are the years fighting dark wizards?
Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Rebellion. Rebellion. Revelio.
Now that one's been captured, absurd. Simply absurd.
Revelio. Rebellion. 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 Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio.
Poor Mary.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Work hard, and don't be afraid to fail.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I've known that some soul out there has a more unfavorable lot in life. When you find a good opportunity, it's wise to seize.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.